I think you should practice that a lot.